sweet thought that you were the sounds of distance.